Hello Chen, now I show how to install chip with special plate on your lens with focal lens 250 mm and aperture 2.8 to 5.6. Look, the first, unscrew bayonet from your lens. Second, attach the caliber. Look, little lag on caliber. Attach the caliber. Attach the chip with special plate. Mark the place of installation of the shelf with the chip. Clean from black paint this side of your bayonet. If your bayonet not have black paint, clean the chrome paint from yellow metal. Then apply the glue, apply the shelf with the chip and let dry the glue. When the glue is dry, check your bayonet with chip on the camera. And then install bayonet on your lens. That's all. I install the chip on special plate for your easy installing chip on your lens. Thank you for your attention.